I'm gonna go do some leveling up myself.
Yeah, I'm gonna broadcast right now.
Alright.
I wanna show you guys something. I wanna help you guys level up your characters. This is a really good one.
I'm gonna pick Darth Vader.
Hey, okay. It's you!
I'm picking Vader. Huh? Yep.
You want Vader?
I don't even need to level up my figure because they're already at full power. I'm going to have a little fun. Because I got somebody else who's going in. Got an old friend who likes to join in.
Whoa! So far, my Vader is only like a level 8 or something.
Okay. Where you at, boat?
Right here. I'm the one in Darth Vader.
Wow. Humans.
All right. Come this way with me.
I hope Vader isn't going to get air sick.
All right. Hold on.
I'm already making
use
a
this
lot of
thing.
Progress.
Want me to use this?
Yeah, shoot all those bears across the way there.
I'm trying to aim though, but I can't seem to get the range.
Keep shooting down there.
Whoops, I missed. The shadow's getting every one of those guys.
Yep.
Okay, come this way.
The gobble walker. Right.
Hey, Shadow, save some for me!
Ah, that's no fun.
I rather enjoy that.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get some of these points because I'm trying to.
Once again, I return.
Stacy got you laughing. Over this way.
Heading my way.
Take this. Now, be gone.
Shadow, I thought your character's already at level 20 already. What's the fun of not letting me level up?
Okay. These guys are all good.
That's right.
Here, come with me.
Who can fly?
Come with me. Use this to kill him. Morning.
Oh boy.
Bombs away! Bombs away!
Up middle with powers and weapons.
Now, do you see what I was talking about?
All
How
right.
do I know you're not a rat? That will do. You are insignificant compared to the power of the Force.
You.
You're using a catapult.
Yeah, I'm gonna level up faster so that way I get my character up.
Yeah, I know. Somebody else is joining in.
Yeah.
Irish Banshee.
It's Michelle.
Okay, who changed the sky?
Not me. Yeah, who changed it?
There's one of the bad guys missing down here.
Oh, I know where he's at. There he is. There you go. Problem solved.
New high score.
Nice.
32 for me.
Yeah, because all your characters are leveled up to level 20.
Yeah, it could be possible. Or it could be...
Okay, now you know what to do, Anthony. You gotta get up to that turret.
Yeah.
The faster you get up the turret, the better. So you take the helicopter to go. Quickly move up the helicopter.
Oh, I can just easily fly over there.
Yeah, you could do that too. You use the helicopter, Anthony.
Is having as much fun as I am. Helicopter! Oh.
There you go. Go get him.
Well, watch out. Howling Mad Murdoch is coming. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun. There you go.
Hey! Shadow knocked me out, dude!
You got in the way! Oh man, that was good. That was good.
You blew me up again, Shadow! You're lucky this is only family friendly, because if this was adult, you'd be hearing lots of swear words coming out of my mouth.
Yeah,
but I'm not gonna swear. But I'm not gonna swear. I'm not gonna use profanity though, because this is family friendly.
Yeah, I know. I'm interested in letting you succeed.
Hold on, I went up to level 11 already. I gotta do some things with my skill tree.
Oh boy.
Oh, I got hit.
Shadow doesn't keep blowing me up.
Uh,
find your lack of sense disturbing.
You dare challenge me?
I have to get some of these orange things here too. Change the sky again.
Oh, look at me. I didn't do it. Probably one of the enemies again.
Did you see these darn Imperial Koopas? I'm gonna take care of them.
Be on your guard.
You have failed me for the last time, Admiral.
That kind of range? This definitely doesn't run on sunflower oil.
Running
in
on the frontier, Knuckles?
Yeah.
He's just watching because he's gotta help us, you know, load up. You know, level up. I'm only doing it so I can level up my character.
I need two from here. Jeez, man, this is a new record for me.
Getting there faster because he's flying.
Yep.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to let you guys go on this one because need to get going on the tournament.
All right. I didn't.
Oh.
If you want to try out my toy box, you can. Because this one's
That's okay.
You sure? Because it's pretty fun and it's at And you enjoy playing it.
Hello, hi Storm
yeah,
Games.
But I have to level up my character though. That's the important factor for me.
Join us on Disney Infinity 4.0. His name is Storm Games.
Yeah, for the announced when Disney Infinity 4.0 arrives.
I'm trying one of my toy boxes though. I'm trying out my one box so if I can fill it with enemies and just go after them. I'm trying to level up.
Hey, tell her Angelo's ready now if she wants to play now.
Well, this sounds fun. Hey, I might even come on to the PS3 just to watch, see how, so I know who I'll be up against in the tournament.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Yeah, PS4.
Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, well, give me, like,
yeah, but unfortunately, I don't have a PS3. I only got a PS4.
Okay, well, give me about 11:30,
Jess, if he
wants to go earlier. So give me that much time. I
gotta
make some breakfast.
Okay.
All right.
What time is it there now?
It's
10:42. Okay, about 45 minutes then.
Who's our experience you're going to be going up against?
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright,
thanks. The dot, give me
what?
The options. The Dawn Patrol. Waiting 45 minutes, so we're gonna put Michelle and I think I'm gonna have
I might see if I can go and get on the PS3 and so I can see who my other competition, see what she can do, see
no,
who I'm up against.
No, you don't have to go on PS3, it's gonna be on PS4. You could watch
it on PS4?
Yeah, if you go to my profile on your friends list.
Yeah.
Click on my profile and you can watch the live broadcast.
Lee, that'd be even better. Plus if I do go in there, I'll pretty much be in the way, won't I?
Yeah, we can't have that. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not a bad idea. That's exactly right. Because if I'm going up against Irish Banshee in the tournament, I gotta know what I'm gonna be up against.
Yep, you gotta have to know who your opponent is. Because you gotta remember, knowing is half the battle. Yeah, I remember that. I remember
I
since
believe
long
I'm really
remembered.
Here.
So far, my Darth Vader is right at level 13.
Nice.
Man, Mr. Angelo's joined. Get something to drink. All right.
It's odd. I never seem to run out of pixie dust here.
I'll be giving you guys the bird's eye view of the action with using Tinkerbell. She's my assistant.
I thought you were going to be Jack.
Really, I think it might be Miss Stacy in disguise. I'm not sure. It may be. I'm not sure, but it could be. See how she just sits there like, I don't take anything from nobody.
Hey, now, you know, one of my characters is almost at level 20. It's Princess Leia.
That's Angelo. How you doing, Angelo? If you can hear me, jump up and down. Yeah, Angelo, if you can hear me, jump up and down. Yeah, that'll be a good trick. All right. Oh, there you go. All right, let's practice. Give Angelo some practice while he's waiting.
Yeah, speaking of practice, I gotta make sure I practice even more.
Now, my opponent is Andrew Montes, right?
He was. You'll be facing somebody else totally next week.
Oh, okay.
You won't be facing off of him again, probably, unless you face off with him in the finals.
Yeah.
Oh, believe me, we will meet in the finals.
Wait a minute, Shadow. You're Andrew Montes?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
You didn't tell me your real name was Andrew.
It is.
Well, how did you get the name Shadow anyway?
Because he lurks in the darkness.
I thought you might have gotten that name though from playing Sonic the Hedgehog or something.
He lurks in the darkness. That's. He lurks.
That's right.
When you hear us talk about you know, like Rise, that's definitely we're talking about Shadow.
Yeah.
You're not wrong. That is true.
He loves that.
Has the name Anson that goes with it because I enjoy playing Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts, huh?
Yep.
Well, Kingdom Hearts is a really good game. But the only one I haven't played yet was 3D. Something Dream or something? I'm not so sure what that is.
Oh, that's a good game, I'll tell you that. That's a good game.
It is. It is definitely a good game.
Oh, he got me. You little rascal, you. It's an earthquake. It's an earthquake. Bless you.
Bless you again.
Sun tight.
Are you guys watching the action?
Well, I had to level up. I meant to level up Leia first. I'm leveling up Leia really quick.
Should be watching right now.
Now that's just careless.
Hey, who's Anna?
That's our new friend Angelo. He's pretty good.
Okay. That should have worked.
Mm-hmm. He's becoming our own. Really likes a group. Oh. Yeah.
Admin.
Mm-hmm.
Good job, Angelo.
He got me again. I don't expect to go too far in the tournament, but at least I'm gonna try.
Yeah, well, just make sure you make it long enough so I can be able to take you on. Because if you make it in the finals, I look forward to beating you at the tournament in the finals.
I think I'll either play Michelle or...
Here must be from the mainland.
I can't believe I got Leia right up to level 20.
Level 20, huh? That's not bad.
Yep. I already got Black Widow up to level 20. And I already did that when I was doing it with 2.0.
bad.
Yeah. But still, I had fun today. I had fun with the tournament.
I did too.
Yep.
Oh, I had fun too, and I am definitely making sure that I make it to the tournament and do the finals.
Oh.
Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to make it there myself, though. But I have to know who I'm up against.
Oh. Angelo got me. Angelo got me again that time. Hey, you can watch.
Yeah, is it possible to like watch?
Yeah, you can watch.
Yeah, you can watch.
You go to your friends list, and you click on my profile, and just you'll see it's an option there.
Yeah.
To watch my live broadcast.
Let's see here. Okay, so I have to go to watch broadcast.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what you're doing. I'm right now and I'm watching. Oh.
Whoa! Just flying through.
Nels, are you playing Tinkerbell?
Yeah.
Watch yourself.
Oh.
Get up close to him. Get up close to him.
How did I get here?
Throw multiple shots at him. Do not stop. Throw multiple shots.
Wow. Okay. Nothing's broken. That's a relief.
Oh.
Guess I better not do that again.
She takes her time to clean herself off. Oh, look at that. Jesus. She's not even shooting.
Keep the camera on him, Nels.
Oh.
All right, this time I'm ready.
Oh, I think I might have won that time.
Yeah.
Oh, I won by 1 point. All right.
Congratulations, Nels.
Yeah. Unbelievable. All right. Let's see. Oh. Let's make things interesting this time. We're going fishing. We're going fishing in the great outdoors. Nothing like the great outdoors to ease your soul.
Huh.
what's new.
Hello.
The entire race. We'll have to. Okay. Where'd he go? That was so much fun. I don't think he ever got in the car. Should have made, or you could just ride on the ride. There we go. Thank you. That was funny. You guys still there? You guys there? I'm sorry, what happened to you guys? Who's our new friends here? SE lawyer, how are you? Speak up, sir. He's got quite a few trophies. And he... Oh, you know, he lives in Spain. Yeah, he probably doesn't speak English. Well, welcome anyway. It's probably Angelo's friend. It's probably my friend Angelo's friend. Welcome. Buenas. Well, hola. Welcome. Bienvenidos. Buenos tardes.
About Spanish, so I don't, so you guys got to do talking.
Yeah. Well, we're here, ready, waiting for Miss, what time do you guys have it there, Mr. William? It's almost 3 o'clock? Okay, we've got about 30 minutes before. Here, let me show you guys the, I don't think you've ever seen it before, Stacy. The other tournament that we had.
We got another tournament?
Oh no, remember we played in the
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Hey, you showed me the most afar.
Yeah, you know the Mustafar system, but remember the old one, the where is it? There we are. Happy thoughts.
Happy thoughts.
Just think of a happy thought, any little happy thought.
What happy thoughts?
You know, because that's what Peter Pan tells him. Well, just think of any happy thought. No way.
Really? Yeah. You gotta be kidding me. He got kidding me. Dude. That is awesome.
Welcome to Happy Thoughts. Now, Peter Pan, you have to see your shadow. See the shadow? See the shadow? You see it?
Yeah, the shadow I see is
you don't
me.
See Peter Pan's shadow?
No, I see my shadow, and it is dark as ever.
Because it's not showing the wings. It looks like Peter Pan. No, there, it's anyway. Whatever, man. Who was telling me that they wanted me to put a connect that to a to make it fly? What the heck is it? A path creator. Somebody wanted me to put a path creator on that bed and see if it would fly. Oh.
Does the path creator works and does any good?
Believe it or not, it does pretty good. Yeah.
You can even use it to put, you know, like for enemies to put them in the right path. I didn't more than I think of that. That would have been a good idea on my toy box or a toy box. Yeah. I think I might have enough. I think I might try to use the next toy box I create. It might become quite useful then. I'm still curious about when is Peter Pan coming to 3.0. They've already announced that he is coming, but they haven't said when, though. Yeah, for all I know, but they might release him sometime probably in the summer. Same goes for Blue.
I'm being attacked on the pirate ship.
Hey, screw the witch. Hey, I'm screw the witch.
You funny.
Oh, man, I can't believe it. This one's really the strength.
Was that me?
How is it he's got those trees to look like thorns? Hang on, I'm getting on one of my toy boxes. I can get to see if I can try doing that.
You have to have the Peter Pan. You have to have the Peter Pan ground.
How I need to get the Peter Pan discs after all.
What just happened? Wow!
The Diffusionator? The item. The item spawner. I'll show it to you in a minute. Oh no.
Well, what is it?
Push me back off.
They're getting on me.
I should have known there was a gift that could allow us to turn trees into thorns. No, I feel stupid.
Yikes! I'll have to apologize for that one later.
Hey, Commander Dizzen won. What made the red man red?
Who's all gonna watch that new episode of Star Wars Rebels tonight?
No. Me, of course.
Oh, it's going great. Well, I'm not sure if I tell you, because I don't want to spoil the fun.
Well, William wants to cheat.
Oh, there's been some stuff that's been going on. We still have... Ezra's abilities as a Jedi have become and grown more powerful. I'm pretty sure it won't be long for him. He will be strong enough. I don't know, but he might be powerful enough to become a master himself. I'm still waiting to see if Master Yoda. I definitely like to see him.
Alright, Stacy. Show you some Western action there. Oh, wrong controller. What are you doing there? Bless you. Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Perfect for me.
Ah, come on!
You got him. Yeah, for I'm wondering one thing though, when are they going to ever tell us how to unlock the Keyblade?
Hey, honey, how are you? Yeah, the new driver. She's a truck driving machine next. I'm gonna turn her into a truck driver. No. No, I was teasing her. Watch Sunday's episode?
Yes, I did.
I was kind of shocked at that. I did not expect that. Now I understand why they had to get rid of that blonde girl.
Which one are you talking about, Andrea?
No, the other one.
Helping folks out comes with a badge.
The one that lost her kids. The kid was going nutty.
Oh, Jessica. Jesse, that's what you're trying to say.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, don't. It was going to. They're going to make it until her son Sam started getting his fear get the best of him. And then he got killed. And Jesse tried to help him, and she got killed, and then everything went south, and Ron decides to wanted to kill Rick.
He shot, he missed, but he ended up shooting Carl.
Right. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's go over to the... Okay. Yeah, I don't hear him either. Let me invite him again in the party chat. Angelo is here.
Alright, I'm gonna get in there and show. Alright, so I can watch, sit back and enjoy the show.
Alright.
Oh, Banshee's back.
Yeah, Michelle's ready. I'm sure Angelo is. Let me just invite them both into the toy box action.
But these players are really good with this.
Oh yeah. Oh, they'll probably be solid.
I'm gonna sit back. I'm gonna watch the show.
Okay, let me just tell them real quick.
How about the two of us get started on a new adventure?
No flying, Michelle. Can you hear me? Right.
No invisibility.
Right.
I don't think I
have
a generation.
Okay.
Yeah. You're gonna need it.
And I'll use, I'll be using the flying character to stay away from you guys and to be watching the action.
Hi again.
Take this. And invite him. Let's go with Michelle and Mr. And away we go.
Alright.
Loading.
Yeah. Michelle has joined.
Some more lost things.
What's up, buddy? How are you today?
Good.
There he is. What is it? Oh, okay. My son's got an interview today at 1 o'clock. He's gonna go down and start working on some legal stuff that they want him to help him with. Cause he's going to law school, so. I cannot help him with anything. All I could do is pay. That's it. After that, it's up to you.
That's right. I'm a fairy who can fly.
All right. Who are you, Michelle?
Ahsoka.
Also, oh, that is you. Okay. Just waiting on, Alright, there he is. Alright, let's get down to business. Alright, so the Easter egg hunt. We'll be watching the action, keeping you guys apprised of the situation. Alright, they're off and they're going.
It's the Irish Banshee is Ahsoka and Angela is Anakin.
It's okay. I'll change it.
What's the zone at?
It's okay. I was expecting it.
They're neck and neck. Well, it was for a few seconds.
Well, you see who won it?
New Whoa. High score.
Oh, nice. All right, Angelo. Angelo won that one. Okay, that means let's go. Oh, the race is next. I'm sorry. That was close. Get you the racers. All right.
They are in the race.
Okay, they're off and running. Get out of the way, Lightning. Whoop. Number a red one. Oh. Now that, okay. Well.
Rose up.
Yeah, they both did it.
What, they froze the race?
No, they both went, they cut the rock, the corner. Remember I told you can't cut the corner?
Oh, okay.
Oh,
they hit the rock.
Okay.
Just flying through.
All right, guys. All right, let's move on to the next one. Boy, that was a close one, though. It's not like them. It didn't last very long, you know?
Yeah, dude.
Let's see how good they are in tag.
Well, looks like Michelle's saying a pie. Oh, there we go.
Go, Banshee.
Now they're going at it right out in the open. Do you think that's a good call there, Shadow, or do you think it would be best to use like in an area where you can keep yourself kind of hidden a little bit?
Yeah.
I mean, this is wide out in the open. This match not going to last very long at this rate.
You can't hope to beat me. I think it would be better if you try to add a couple of trees around the field. That would make it that way it gives the players a fair advantage.
Well, you could either jump out in the open or go up into the mountain. You know?
Yeah.
Plenty of mountains to go hunting, and you can go find a hiding spot. I mean, this is wide out in the open action. You're just looking to finish it off.
Yeah,
quick.
I'm just saying, because I think it would be good to at least add like a couple of trees or two. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think I got it. Nope. Everything is close match. All right. Good job.
Oh. New high score.
All right. Good job, Avengers. All right, if Angelo wins this one, then we don't go to the dodgeball. This is the paintball one, but if he does win this one, we don't go to the dodgeball. So yeah. Well, it should be pretty quick. Usually it is. They're trying to shoot at each other long distance right now.
No, I'm trying to find a paintball.
You still better make sure you can get far away so they won't try to shoot you, Knuckles.
Mm-hmm.
But believe me, they will.
Looks like Michelle's taking much more of a hidden stance here.
Hey, when I try to do it on here, it didn't score this points didn't show on mine. Ain't no, but did when I try to do it, it did show on yours, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. Oh, that didn't last very long.
I don't want any more scores. New high score.
Yep.
Yeah, well, Yeah, I knew it was showing. I just wasn't sure.
Yeah, that was close. All right. Let's go to the main event. All right, you might want to get your fighter out now. You can get any fighter you want now.
Who they're
fighting
with as?
Anakin is tough.
Anakin is Ahsoka.
Yeah, I kind of knew it was gonna be that.
Whoa! What happened? I'm no youngling.
Let's make this interesting.
Careful this time.
Can't see in the dark.
Not again.
Oh man, that just makes this even more interesting. Get the fighting.
It's hard to see because Anakin is dark. His costume is dark.
You mean as Darth Vader? Ahsoka
is back. Yeah. Well, you know, like I say, this week is like a no disqualification week, and it's the best way to find out whether where you are, what you need to work on, you know. Well, she's giving her.
Oh, I know that. I'm just.
Probably more careful this time.
She's got to.
I gotta admit, though.
She's got to avoid the straightaway punches. She's got to, like, bob and weave. You got to kind of dodge your moves and come at him. Kind of use your block to your circle block when he's attacking you. There you go.
I gotta say, the L2 is pretty functionally pretty skilled. I'm getting that.
I'm getting off.
Come on.
Let's not do
hey,
that
there's
again,
only one
Anakin.
Way you'll have a chance of to defeat him. Is for you to embrace the dark side. Embrace.
Ahsoka is back for more.
Embrace the darkness.
Oh, she got one. She got one.
Yep. Back off, come on, Banshee. Allow your anger to grow.
Yeah. There you go. Oh. Yeah, Anakin's tough.
Well, that was weird.
Let's
surrender if I were you.
See, I figured a lot of people were going to use lightsabers, so I wanted it to be in the dark.
Yeah, well,
you need to get lost.
Yeah, well, I still got plans. If anybody else uses another like a Marvel or a Disney figure, I am needing someone else. My powerful villain. For more. She'll be ready. Oh yep, and you are right.
I'm here. Did you miss me?
If you guys need to use a Jedi, I will bring out a Sith.
Well, it's funny. We've had a lot of Jedis and Star Wars figures in the fight so far.
Really?
Yeah. One of the you guys fought with one of the only Disney one was Korra. So far.
Yeah, and I fought with Kylo Ren. Because I figured if Bo was using Korra, he'll have the advantage with speed. And I figured I'm gonna do the same thing.
He's waiting for him to be back.
What are you up to, Banshee?
I'll be more careful this time.
Well, the thing about it is, it looks... Yeah, no changing characters after the fight.
I haven't changed it.
Oh, no. No, I'm not talking about you. I thought he had done it.
Hey, did he? Oh, no, he didn't.
No. Yeah. Oh, there you go, Michelle. Block. Circle.
All right.
There you go.
I've seen a combat here.
Yeah, you gotta use them circle blocks. Here's the thing.
New high score.
Okay, even though Angelo had won all the events, he's only up 8 points to Michelle's 4. So she still can come back. So don't discourage because you're not out of it. Because you can.
Yeah.
It's definitely you know what you need to practice on now. You know.
I'll tell you this, though.
That's for sure.
At least I tell you this though, I'm pretty sure I'll be going up against him pretty soon, hopefully in the finals. I know who I might be up against.
Yeah, he's a lot tougher than I was expecting. He did good though, you know.
Oh, get out of the dark.
That make things a bit more interesting.
Yeah, but that's the thing. So you have, like I say, Angelo. Let me make sure he reads that. He is leading in the points now. Overall. Yeah, we're done. You got 4 points.
he definitely uses Anakin, and when I go up against him, I am gonna bring out a Sith.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the Senate wouldn't approve of all this meandering.
I know, I say that's a good match so far.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a tough one. Michelle took a hit on that one. But, shit, like I say, it's just practice.
Yeah.
Right. Okay, then the next match is, let's see. Who's up? Let's see.
Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get off, and I'll try, and I'm gonna start practicing later on.
Okay, we'll let you know what happens in the last match of today.
Alright. I will be ready for that for this Friday's match.
Right.
Like I said, I'll be playing in both systems, and it will increase my chances to win.
Oh, it's supposed to be Ted Brown and Christine. Not for a while.
I haven't either. Alright, so I'll go ahead and get off. I'll see you guys later.
Michelle, you're gonna face me next week.
Huh? Over that?
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be good then. I'm gonna enjoy what's gonna happen next week, Knuckles.
Right.
Oh, he's good. Yep. Right. Now, plus, if I'm going up against you next week, I'm gonna enjoy whipping your butts.
I might not make it.
No, you probably won't. Not against me.
So, Ted Brown and Michelle should be facing off in about 3 hours. I'll try to get a hold of Ted. Let me see if I can't find Ted Brown. Send him a direct message.
All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get off. All right.
Okay.
See you guys later.
Yeah, dude. It's as smooth as it could have been. Yeah. Yeah, she needs to use different. She needs the anti-Anakin figure is what she needs. She needs to find a way to push him away. Mm-hmm. Oh, is that what that is? Oh. Okay. Well, I'm gonna beat the heck out of Mr. Dwayne, but I won't be using the main character I use in the following week. But I'm gonna beat Mr. Dwayne.
Sorry.
You're gonna whoop that guy. But, you know, we'll work with Michelle. You know, that's what we gotta do. Definitely be working.
It's a good thing I got to visit instead of Vidya. She could never get excited about building things.
Yeah. I think Christine plays today.
I think so, but she's in Australia.
Yeah, she's in Australia, but she don't wake up for about another 3 hours, right? Well, I'm gonna take a nap and then I'm gonna wake up in about 3 hours, okay guys? And we'll try this again. And then see how it goes. Alright, so I'm gonna let you guys go for a while. And you guys be nice.